This week, quarantine made another victim. I just saw Arne's show and his drink had no coffee, just vodka. His music had no swing, just the blues, and he was no longer the best dressed man in the internet. Arne, this drink is for you. Cheers.